Well, check on the baby.
You okay?
I hope that I can wear enough green for my baby's first word to be Shrek. It's all that I want. Can I at least have that game? You know? I gotta go. Gotta go back out there.
Take a look. This is what the world looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. It was just one big continent. And you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise.
Stressful and sad to watch this man's life disintegrate through the eyes of his technically unborn child. Huh! Someone used my dude! Flubbles! Flubbles, you there? You alright, Holmes? I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing, but it says another player used my generator, meaning they found it and took it and used it for themselves or returned it personally.
Keeping up.
Is it still out there? I'm so confused. Poor.
Replacement is advised.
See if I can find any lost cargo. Wait, is that it? What is that? New boots. Yes, that's where my shit went. So I, okay. Let's see here. I don't know. Oh shit. I didn't know I could look inside the cargo to look the fucking post boxes to look for shit. That way I don't have to actually walk miles and miles all the way over there to look for myself. Private locker.
Your private locker can be used to store cargo and the like.
Okay, thank you for letting me know how the private locker works. Damn. God damn, that's a lot of grenades. What the fuck? What is this? X grenade number 0? Bombs. Okay, so this is a shower water. Well, since I can't do anything with these resins, I'm just gonna put them in my storage so I can use them later. Dude, that's fuck. It does, doesn't it? Now we have to drink more immediately to make sure that we're immune to its effects. Jesus Christ, it just makes your piss that rancid.
Fucking Christ.
Alright. What else to pay before shattering continues?
Footwear condition poor. Replacement is advised.
Alright, time to go back to where my equipment was stranded because I found it on the map. Okay, so I do have my poop grenades and all that shit available. Got it. You know what I want to try? Weapons that I think I can get away with? I have the option to take a piss anywhere in the game. So maybe if I'm able to somehow, I might be able to literally just take a piss on a BT if it's coming after me. Hypothetical. This very moment, apparently, because apparently they're right here. God damn it! Why are they closer to the building every time? It's like. It's the perfect self-defense against the undead. Really hoping they just leave me be. Take it slow. A little chill. So stressful that I keep hitting this. Oh god, there's a cliff. This is a cliff. I can't go past this. I have to climb down. God damn it. No. It's not catching so far. Shit. Shit. God damn, there's footprints right there. I didn't even see that shit. Fuck, you're in the water. You gotta turn back around entirely. That's good. Baby's alright. Baby's alright. Baby doesn't need strength yet. I gotta retreat and try going at another angle. If I can escape, I'm being surrounded! Let's see, try number 0. I think that was a dud, but maybe? I don't know. Fuck. God damn it, baby. Why can't you just highlight the silhouette of some bitches? Defective. Poor bastard. Please, Ezekiel, don't do this to me. Vultures. You know, I thought this rope was a stupid idea till now. You know what I'm saying? You know, I take it back, man. That deserves a life.
Hey!
Goddamn it, Sam. Now's not the time to talk to your apparitions. You gotta get out of here. It's survival. Alright, we survived. We didn't lose any equipment. We're good. We just got grabbed in the ass. That's all that happened. Dude, you can see the places where it grabbed me before all over the place. Where's that machine? Is it here?
Looks like you've got an empty container there, huh? Feel free to submit junk like that to Bridges. You might not have a use for it, but we do.
God damn. Let's see here. Deploy on the printer, so hopefully it'll like be able to be picked up at the place where I accepted the quest in the first place. I have no idea if that's how it works, because I don't know how to get my cargo back, man.
Looks like a bat.
Thank you.
Hey, bro, that's my mom. Oh, we're up to the menu. Okay.
Thank you for your contribution.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Orders.
Looks like...
I'm like checking if the fucking thing has been put into any of these goddamn terminals or some shit. Fuck. God, I don't... Let's see the map. Do I have to go all the way to the first city? I bet I do. Probably have to. Wait, what was the name again? There's nothing there. Ah, Jesus fucking Christ. Alright, I fucking... gotta figure this out. I think my shit might be in the Raider camp. Alright. Fuck it. I gotta store more of this fucking crap before I tackle those bastards.
Restrictions lifted.
Someone's happy.
But it's the baby. you gotta soothe the baby. Oh my god, it's anime as shit. We did that on purpose to fuck with us. I swear to god, if we do this long enough, Norman Reedus will just fall asleep standing up, not even joking. He's fallen asleep many times before, because I went AFK for like 10 or 15 minutes, and he would say something to himself like, ugh, might as well enjoy it while I can, and then he just curls into a ball and just falls asleep and then starts talking in his sleep while having nightmares like, no more. Is that another player's ladder? Yes it is. I am well prepared. Oh, they're still unconscious. Every one of them is still unconscious. That's good. That's a good sign. It's a good day to be. There's nothing in there. Territory.
Thank you. Yeah, this is nice.
Sorry if I'm ever too quiet playing this, it's just a fucking, the silence is so therapeutic to me, despite the horrors, you know, like those moments where you just have
what
a giant,
well, those damn fools.
You're out here by yourself, and it's like, you're out of monster territory. And you can really just enjoy just navigating the landscape. Not just that, but sometimes you get so stressed you don't even... you don't want to say anything. Distribution center! Oh. No, I've been doing this. Oh my god, I'm so fucking retarded. I have to go to another raider camp to pick up the cargo. Which means I went back and forth through all that BT territory for absolutely fucking nothing. All of that fucking around. No progress. Yay!
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Dude, I'm at the very start. I'm at the very first city in the game. And I have to go to, like, four different cities.
Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Keep on keeping up.
Hey! Anybody hear me?
Someone's happy.
Yeah, it's got an umbilical cord attached to it, which I guess is how it's getting oxygen of some kind. I don't fucking know how babies work, man. Watch it, like... Whatever it takes to make it as cute as possible with anime physics and shit. Probably does. Probably how it senses the dead, because it was pulled from the womb of the dead mother. It's the only reason why they have such a close connection with the other side, and that's why they use them as
tools. Grateful for your sacrifice.
But oh shit, son of a god damn it!
Seriously?
It's not that much bridge. I'm the fucking worst at this, man. Jesus Christ. You're right. I need more monster energy drink. Alright, well, I don't fucking get out to you. Why do you say these things? Yeah. I mean, at the very least, I don't kill people. Like, that's about it. You know? I haven't hurt anyone yet. I only blew up one city and killed 300,000. See, the VTs will never find me in the mountains. Gotta be just like a goat. This raider camp will never suspect me to be in the mountains. I got you. See you later.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Wealth weapons restrictions lifted.
Oh, shit. Oh, almost fell over.
Beginning scan. Weapons detected. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Sam, he's our man.
Oh, God damn it.
rule or habit, but most mules almost always bring stolen shipments home with them. Find the post box, steal back the cargo. Simple as that. But be careful. These guys are armed. If this goes sideways, be ready to fight. Drop sites are rarely deserted, so remaining undetected is key. Keep a low profile and move slowly to minimize noise.
I need. Oh, grab shit.
Grab the cargo and get the hell out of there. No one really needed and gave them to folks who couldn't live without them. And from there, it snowballed. Now we got cults of cargo-chasing crazies who get off on hijacking shipments. Jackal's always on the lookout for the next porter. Make sure you're not him. Shoes holding up? Not too well, I imagine, conditions being what they are out there. Nothing ruins your day like shoes falling apart while you're on the job. Carry on like that, and it's only a matter of time before you injure yourself. I've arranged for boots to be added to your supplies. Bridges standard issue, so they ought to fit you fine. You should always carry an extra pair. But... you
Congratulations, son. I understand you now have access to a chiral printer. An extraordinarily useful device that can only function because of the manner in which our network utilizes the beach, enabling us to transfer massive volumes of data instantaneously. Since under normal circumstances, such transfers would take hours, if not days, some have speculated that the chiral network might, in essence, be a time machine. That it is transmitting data into the past. Suffice it to say, we have yet to fully grasp the fundamental nature of the network and the beach which we have come to rely on. One might liken our relationship with it to that of primitive mammals with fire. Is it useful? Quite. Is it dangerous? Undeniably so. Nevertheless, we have decided that the reward outweighs the risk. Furthermore, as the BTs are linked to the beach, it stands to reason that further study and experimentation could be of considerable benefit. The same could be said regarding you, of course. Rest assured, I will keep you apprised of what I learn. You have my word.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery. Thank you.
Time to go back. Time to go back into the world.
The thing you're holding is a crystal collector. Now, as the name suggests, it provides secure storage for any crystals you gather.
Allow me to describe your quarry. Chiral crystals appear gold to the naked eye and are frequently found in formations resembling human handprints. The surrounding rocks and debris tend to float a few feet above the ground. And they are most commonly found in areas with high precipitation. Got all that? Mm-hmm. Rain, floating rocks, golden handprints. That's your trifecta. Look for these three things and you'll find the crystals. If you've been especially observant, then perhaps you already know where to look.
Order assigned.
Okay, time to go collect some stupid fucking rocks for science.
Beginning scan. Footwear condition poor. Replacement is advised.
Keep on keeping on.
I will ride you soon one day,
weapons
motorcycle.
Restrictions lifted.
Sam, chiral crystals are pretty small and can be difficult to spot with the naked eye. I'd advise you to use your Ultra Deck to point you in the right direction. If you want to survey a wider area, though, you might consider building a watchtower and relying on its sensors.
Oh!
Go the hell away. You've lost, you freak. Just let me pass through. I got resources to collect.
There we go. Nice. There we go. There we go. Looks like a path. There we go. Nice. There we go. There we go.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges on you.
Sam. Clear. Chirocrystal deliveries are a little different from the usual. The process is pretty simple, though. Access the delivery terminal and drop off any chirocrystals you're carrying.
Keep on keeping on.
For us? These crystals only form in places with elevated carillion levels, which makes me wonder if expanding the network had something to do with it. Damn, son. That is a lot of crystals. Maintenance and R&D will both get their fill, looks like.
Excess chirocrystals can be deposited at any facility. They'll be added to the stores held on site. These local stores include materials that you can draw upon to fabricate equipment as needed.
Oh, before I forget, this
That's container repair spray for patching up cargo containers. Good for dealing with timefall degradation and all that. Useful stuff if you and your cargo have been through the ringer. We've added it to your supplies list, so it's readily available if and when you need it.
Basic.
There is a correlation between elevated Corellium levels and increased crystal formation. This may well be the result of the network's expansion. You needn't worry though, local chiral density is still within an acceptable range. If you find any more, be sure to collect it. You'll be well rewarded.
If you come into more chiral crystals, you can submit them at one of our facilities. And you can deposit other resources too, along with any items you don't need. Everything has its value. What we don't use as is can be broken down into components for R&D and other applications.
Oof, the wind farm. Oh boy. I'm gonna save that for later. Goodbye, everyone.